had a friend called Michael. He suffered from flat feet. He couldn't go on marches. He tried to join the IRA. The medical he failed because of fallen arches. The kids would taunt him in the street. There goes Michael flat feet. He didn't have a chance. He went off to the USA, but swore that he'd be back one day to show them how to dance. I'll show them, given half a chance. I am Michael Flatfeet, lord of the dance. And I'll dance all night, as long as there's a fee. And you will applaud when I dance, said he. Shine, shine the light on me. I'm the adored of the dance, said he. And I don't know where I get the energy. All aboard for the dance, said he. Dance this way because we've been conditioned and because our arms have been decommissioned. I've been repeated on TV. God, I'm so bored of the dance, said he. And I'll dance until they shoot me through the knee. And I'll get my reward every time I'm on court. He'll scream and applaud when they play the last chord. I am the lord of the dance, said he.
My dad always wished I'd get a proper job.
You will have spotted that several times I have stopped him from singing one particular song. A song that I know you would like to hear.
Yes.
Well, so you shall. Wonderful song. We have a tiny personnel problem with it. Overmanning, basically. In that there are two of us. And Peter has made what I think is an astoundingly generous suggestion that he should play it. And I, as a great treat for me, get to sing the song that will forever be associated with the name of Peter Skellen, Where Do You Go To, My Lovely? What's the matter?
It's the wrong song.
I've learned it.
It's the wrong song.
I'll cover up. They won't know.
It's not my
right.
song.
It'll be all right. Just play it. Just play it. Just play it. He wants to do his other song.